Yes, Steph. So I'm down here at Ontario Place. So the Lavazza Drive-In Film Fest has been a huge hit in the city. It has been reeling in clusters of cars, all enjoying movies from a safe social distance. Now, it's not done yet. It ends at the end of this week. So you still have time to come down to Ontario Place and catch a flick. So I wanted to talk more about it. Mara Cataldi is here. She's the director of operations for the Film Fest. Thank you for joining me on this.
Buongiorno, Natasha.
Buongiorno. Rolling the R's? You must roll the R. Yes. So this festival started July 20th, and it's been a hit. Tell me about how the response has been.
Yes, the response has been great. We have been having sold-out movies every night. We only have a few tickets left for tonight's movie, that is the Russian movie, but every other night is totally sold out.
Oh, so I'm here on the perfect day, because Natasha is the Russian name. This is it. Okay, talk to me about this red carpet, because you've got this set up here for some celebs.
Yeah, so for keeping social distance, we kind of reinvent the idea of the red carpet. So instead of having guests and celebrities come through the red carpet, we're going to have cars walking through the red carpets.
Right.
So instead of talking about dresses and shoes, we're going to talk about, oh, which car are you driving today?
Oh, so I like that. Yeah, not who are you wearing, what are you driving,
right? What are you driving?
And now you've taken a lot of care about the social distancing, trying to make sure that this is safe and healthy. So you've been working with the government, government's Health Ontario and everything. Talk to me about what that process was like.
Yes, we have been working a lot with the City of Toronto, with the Government of Ontario, and of course with the Ontario Place to understand how to create an event that is still exciting and gives you all the feelings of being a film festival, but keeping all the social distancing and being like safe 100%.
Yeah, including the concessions, because everything is online, right?
Correct, everything is online. So from the Safe for Your Own Car, you can order from our website, and then ladies on a rollerblades, like really old style
old school way,
they will bring you the concession directly to your car.
Right, and then the movies, you mentioned that tonight you're featuring Russia, but kind of a good representation of the cultural mix here in Toronto, right?
Correct, yes. It's an international film festival, so we wanted to celebrate the multiculturalism here in Canada. So every night, we're dedicating a movie to a specific country that was like the most hit by the pandemic, but with a strong focus on Italy, thanks to the partnership with the Italian embassy in Ottawa.
Okay, and it's like perfect weather for tonight, but this ends on July 31st. What happens after that date?
After that day, since everything is sold out, we want to like replicate this event to a different city. So we are working to bring the Lavazza Drive-In in the city of Bonn. Maybe by the end of August, we will be in Bonn as well.
Ah, nice. Okay, so multiple cities. Thank you so much, Mara.
Thank you so much.
This is amazing because it's an underused space. You said this was just a parking lot.
It was just a parking lot. Back in March when we arrived here, was an empty space, and we said, okay, we need to convert this space in an incredible drive-in. I think it's one of the largest in Ontario now. We can host up to 200 cars. So yes, it's amazing.
I love it. Okay, so come. This is social distancing. This is what we have to do during COVID now, guys. Thank you so much, Mara.
Thank you for having me. It was a pleasure.
Pleasure is mine.